Rush. Yeah, Marty. When we were having sex, back in 95, were you holding back? What do you want me to say, Marty? That I studied the tantric arts in my travels to the Orient? That I could have broken you in half with my bare dick? You don't want to know that, man. Seems a little presumptuous, don't you think? I didn't want to kill you, Marty. You mean to say that when I was biting the pillow, screaming, holding the sheets, holding on for dear life? You mean to tell me that when I was biting the pillow, screaming, gripping the sheets, holding on for dear life, that you were only half-cocked? I didn't want to kill you, Marty. I just wanted to make you a better detective. Now, how the hell will that make me a better detective? I really want to know, Russ. Now, listen. It's hard for a man like me to say, but if I could have died that day making love to you, I could have died a happy man. I couldn't let you die like that, Marty. Oh, yeah, why not? Because you have a debt, motherfucker. Because you have a debt. Try to do a little Frank. Like, I don't know what you were doing. What were you doing? Why would people do that to you? Why would people attack you on the street? Hey, man, I'm not the one asking you a question. You're the one asking me a question. Yeah, I tried smoking those e-cigarettes one time. Felt like I was sucking on a robot's dick. A real cigarette would never do that to you. When this is all over, can I just get back on the dick? I mean the bike.